as its origins trace back to Southern Tyrolean mountains of present-day Austria, and also parts of Italy. Many of the villages and farms in the Tyrolean area were accessible only by narrow paths requiring agile and sure-footed horses or transportation. The first official documentation of the present-day Hafen area, named for the Tyrolean village of Hafen, was in 1874 when the foundation established 249 Foley was born a Hafenian stallion and crossed with a refined native Tyrolean mare. All modern purebred Hafeners must trace their ancestry directly to Foley, or one of several different stallion lines. Those lines are either A, B, M, N, S, ST, and W. Now, during the years of World War II, there were a significant shift in breeding practices because of the military needs for pack horses to be shorter and stockier. Since the war, the height and refinement of the breed have returned, with an emphasis on developing a small horse that is versatile for both riding and driving. Characteristics observed are a strong constitution, solid conformation, substantial bone, and complicated personality. The modern Hafener is now found all over the world and has been in the United States since 1958. Thanks to Temple Smith, steel magnate who supported the first Hafeners, along with some Limitoners, at the Temple Farms, north of Chicago, in 1958. Now, the versatile Hafeners are now found in the massage, jumping, and pleasure driving, combined driving, Western pleasure ringing, Baltic trail running, and attacking. Although there is a misconception that the Hafener is a draft breed because of the early imported Hafeners to America, the modern Hafener exhibits all of its legal qualities and superior rules. Horse lovers desiring an equine companion that is versatile, dependable, and beautiful have discovered a Hafener. Today in the ring, we have an elite selection of Hafeners displaying two different disciplines. All of these horses are registered to the American Hafener Register. First, we would like to introduce Rosina of New Horizons, known commonly as Zena, a 7-year-old mare, AHR inspected and classified gold at 81 points, putting her in the top 5% of all Hafeners in the world. Zena has been shown extensively on the line since she was a young woman and then under saddle late fall. Also available to Sergeant Devon, winning the Hafener Breed class in 2012. Next, Level GHJ, a wonderful Versage Hafener Stallion, participating in the parade today, although born in the USA, he started with a breeding career in Ohio. His handsome guy has been standing in Ontario, Canada, at Highland Farms for the past 3 years and just brought back to the United States. By Greenfield Manor Farms, this came back in the fall of 2014. Affectionately called Kevin in the farm, he is new to the performance and breeding team in Greenfield Manor Farms. Next Level is written today by Chelsea Dinas, an accomplished rider and the youngest member of the family at Greenfield Manor. Now we want to welcome back all these alert GPS and 9-year-old Kelly, who has been representing Hafeners here in Pennsylvania Postal Expo several times over the past 6 years. He's an incredibly talented 9-year-old Kelly, who has succeeded in being AHR Grand Champion, overall Kelly, and Reserve Champion overall many times at the AHR show. He placed second in Craig Greg Cameron's 2011 Extreme Cowboy Race right here at this Pennsylvania Expo. Our beautiful driving turnout is the lovely 7-year-old AHR Silver Classified Mare, Cashmere of Genius, or Genesis, Cashmere of Genesis of Twin Pines Farm. Cashmere is no stranger to the show ring, and she has been shown extensively in riding and driving since she was 2. With many wins, and last year she was taken out to only 3 shows, but she earned herself the title of champion horse at the Ladies and Riding Club show. Junior driver Caroline Cornman won the Open Arrangementship in 2014. Driving, Caroline is driving today, but she's the navigator, and Melanie Cornman is the driver. We'll stop by Greenfield Manor Farm and meet the happy. These are wonderful horses from the Hardy Mountains of Austria. Matter of fact, the Halflingers grew up in the area of the Alps that Tyrone and Basin are in. The same part of the Alps that the Von Trapp family actually escaped across, leaving the Nazis in 1939. So, thank you to the beautiful horses of Austria, to the Halflingers.